uprisings all around the world are just the start of what's to come.